So much, we all.
Thank you. So, on behalf of Steve and Michelle, who's hiding back there, and the entire team, Gleason family, we really appreciate you guys reaching out to us and supporting what we do. We do some great work in the ALS community, headed by our spiritual and emotional and inspirational leader. I'm happy to be here because I see so many familiar faces. Welcome to our community, New Orleans. You guys have done some great things already. This is a sign that you believe in our community. And all the old restaurateurs that I used to serve, glad to see you guys again. And it means a lot to us that you guys reach out to us. We've been very fortunate with this community and across the nation, people reaching out to us to support what we do. And I think we've put a dent in this disease. We hadn't found a cure yet, we're working on that, but we've helped a lot of people in their everyday lives with technology and equipment and support. And this will help us continue to do our work. And it's a deep, sincere thanks to all of you guys. We appreciate it. Somebody help me fold this and get it in my head. Thanks, Jeff, for all the work you did. I appreciate it. Absolutely.
Well said, Paul.
You wrote it for me.
Hi there. How are you doing?
I'm wonderful. Thank you. This is absolutely our pleasure to be able to hear.
How are you doing? How are you doing?
Excellent. We appreciate it.